I had a little while longer. There's no sense in worrying about that now. Alrighty, that should just about do it. Enforcer? Enforcer? Can you hear me? Ah, yes, yes, you can. Good. I suppose I should explain. I've created... Well, you are... I am Professor... Ah! The invasion! Yes, well then. There is no time for explanations. My lab has been invaded. We are under attack. You were so close to being complete. And though you've yet to undergo a full subsystem stress test, Listen, Enforcer, I designed you with one purpose in mind. To rid this planet of the alien menace and save the human race! The alien invaders draw nearer with every nanosecond! It's fleeting, Enforcer. Finish charging up, get out there, and do what you were made to do. Eradicate those aliens. I'll stay back here where it's safe.
Oh, there they are, Enforcer. Purge my lab of those insidious invaders. Ooh, that looked like it hurt! Collect data points from the aliens you exterminate to further my research and upgrade your arsenal. A new weapon, Enforcer! Go pick it up! Throughout missions, I'll try to keep you stocked with my latest and greatest alien-destroying devices. Take caution, however. You are only designed to carry one weapon at a time, so choose wisely. Your radar display is set to generate a holographic directional indicator that will point you toward your objectives. Use it to guide you if your signal gets scrambled. You found one of their transporters, Enforcer! Good work! Transporters allow the aliens to travel by means of remote teleportation. Destroy the transporters and seal their passageway! You've found your first power-up. Go grab it to absorb its effects. Power-ups serve to enhance your combat performance. One of these might save your metal hide someday. Look out!
Oh, not all transporters. No.
Superb work!
Ah!
There are three transporters left. Performance, Enforcer! I suppose you are ready after all. With my brains and your brawn, the aliens don't stand a chance. Perform a full set of diagnostics while I make preparations for your first field mission. I've got some cleaning up to do around here.